my 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 my
Franklin D, a shining star, and when he was pressed, he got very far. He helped the U.S. He wasn't bizarre. Show the world who they are. He's living his life. Hey, wasn't this in that paper? Just living his life.
Oh,
hey, didn't have many haters. Just living his life.
Hey,
didn't know where he'd take him. Just living his life.
Oh,
hey.
Mind with haters, say ignore them till they went away. Caught polio, which made him wear steel brace upon his little legs. Good to say he bought his way and went on to another day, but could only walk around with an arm or even with the king. U.S. was his protege, admired him in a major way. It left the two fortunes and helped the people in the USA. He never was a hater and loved the people every single way. Used the fire traps to bring the hope that being there to stay didn't matter, black or white. And he made social security, helped in major ways with the New Deal and the democracy. In World War II, he made a way where armed soldiers and weren't afraid. He brought back to the hood and put them Nazis straight up in the face. Major Great Depression made the people want to melt away. The FDR brought peace and brought all the opportunities. Working all his life to help disabled and deserve a break. But first he helped the unemployed and helped restore the economy.
Franklin D, a shining star. And when he was pressed, he got very far. He helped the U.S. He wasn't bizarre. He showed the world who they are. He's living his life. Hey, wasn't chasing that paper. Just living his life.
Oh,
hey, didn't have many haters.
Re-energize the politics, articulate, but still he grabbed the problems by the collar. Whoever having issues with their finances, just call a thief. He always works and never fails. He even fixed the Wall Street. May have been placed up in a chair, but no one did ever see. He did without the fame and looked up to his cousin's Teddy. Roosevelt was born in Hudson Valley in upstate New York. Met his future wife at a White House, her name was Eleanor. Before FD was pressed, he worked with the Senate in New York. Had many more jobs, which showed FD he was never born. His values aren't in disarray, he had major priorities. Helped the people realize there's more to life than the money. He gave all kinds of advice and helped the minorities. The USA would have come without our president.
FD, shining star, and when he was pressed, he got very far. He helped the U.S. He wasn't bizarre. He showed the world who they are. He's living his life. Hey, wasn't chasing that paper. Just living his life.
Hey,
he didn't have many haters. Just living his life.
Hey,
didn't know where it'd take him. Just living his life.
Down at 45, he was a great guy. Can see the way he lived and you'll understand why. Had his mind on society and on people's welfare.
So keep on helping the people and keep on climbing. Remember FD. Now he was shining.